Our land is remote and unneighbored. Every lost resource must be recovered. Surges as the enemy crumbles. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Laden with loot, are often low on supplies. Wealth beyond measure, awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike. Some reward for a task well performed. Nature herself, a victim to the spreading corruption, malformed with misintent. as the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. A victory nonetheless. Executed with impunity. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption. Begone, fiend! To the pit. This expedition at least promises success. Ambushed by foul invention. Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home. Thank you. these nightmarish creatures can be felled, they can be beaten. A spark without kindling is a goal without hope. Match is struck. A blazing star is born. A fortune waiting to be spent. Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light? The infinite malignity of the stars. Another one falls. Another abomination cleansed from our lands. Such a terrible assault cannot be left unanswered. Masterfully executed. It could be dismissed as a fever dream, if not for the corpses. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall. These medicines will prevent the outbreak of epidemic at our struggling hamlet. Of rare and exotic injuries makes this place perfect for the study of suffering. Even the fiercest beast will lay down when it is not eaten. Steal their food. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. The promise of safety. Slowly, gently, this is how a life is taken. As the fiend falls, faint hope blossoms. How quickly the tide turns. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Strike. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Circle in the dark. The battle may yet be won. Thank you. darkness closes in, haunting the hearts of men. Devastating blow. Confluence of skill and purpose. Destroyed. Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light? Eradicated. Impressive. This expedition at least promises success. Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles. Paid for in blood. Masterfully executed. Decimated. Monstrous size has no intrinsic merit, unless inordinate exsanguination be considered a virtue. Well struck. Precision and power. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall. Blockages are unsurprising. These tunnels predate even the earliest settlers. finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home. Ambushed by foul invention. Packs laden with loot are often low on supplies. Wealth beyond measure. Awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike. These foodstuffs yield double benefit. The town may eat, and the swine will not. A modest offering from those few surrounding farms as yet untouched by the spreading calamity. Our land is remote and unneighbored. Every lost resource must be recovered. Masterfully executed. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. A singular strike. That cuts on its own. A decisive pummeling. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. Slowly, gently, this is how a life is taken. Nature herself, a victim to the spreading corruption, malformed with misintent. Wealth beyond measure, awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike. The way is lit, the path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. Thank you. is broken, maintain the offensive. A death by inches. And now, the darkness holds dominion. Black as death. Gathered close in tenuous firelight and uneasy companionship. Promise of safety moans and cries lost in the darkness. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Well struck! A time to perform beyond one's limits. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. This expedition at least promises success. If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption. These medicines will prevent the outbreak of epidemic at our struggling hamlet. Preponderance of rare and exotic injuries makes this place perfect for the study of suffering. machinations spring to life with a singular purpose. Falls, a faint hope blossoms. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Disadvantage. Give them no quarter. Destroyed. Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light? Thank you. continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Brilliant confluence of skill and purpose. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. Decimated. This expedition at least promises success. Inspiration and improvement. These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. The degeneracy of the hamlet is nothing, I fear, when compared to the condition of surrounding acres. is power in symbols. Collect the scattered scraps of faith and give comfort to the masses. Surges as the enemy crumbles. Onslaught. Destroy them all. Of safety. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. As victories mount, so too will resistance. wealth beyond measure, awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike. Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage. A decisive pummeling. Precision and power. The slow death, unforeseen, unforgiving. Passion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. In radiance may we find victory. Great is the weapon that cuts on its own. These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. A moment of respite. A chance to steel oneself against the coming horrors. Laden with loot, are often low on supplies. A handsome reward for a task well performed. Abbot will be grateful. The trappings of his faith have been restored. Take advantage of this faith-fueled charity. It will not last. champion markswoman. Keen for a new kind of challenge. Word is traveling. Ambition is stirring in distant cities. We can use this. Simple folk are by their nature loquacious, and the denizens of the hamlet were no exception. It was not long before rumors of my morbid genius and secretive excavations began to fuel local legend. In the face of my increasingly egregious flaunting of public taboos, awe turned to ire, and demonstrations were held in the town square. The smell of sulfur and gunpowder hangs in the air. The war machine is close. Carelessness will find no clemency in this place. Is broken. Maintain the offensive. Compassion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Decimated. Back to the pit. Another abomination cleansed from our lands. Another one falls. Executed with impunity. Death waits for the slightest lapse in concentration. Be gone, fiend. As victories mount, so too will resistance. Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Falls, a faint hope blossoms. Annihilated. These nightmarish creatures can be felled, they can be beaten. Nature herself, a victim to the spreading corruption, malformed with misintent. Gathered close in tenuous firelight and uneasy companionship. The promise of safety. A marvel of technology, an engine of destruction. Diminished. blow. Decisive pummeling. A momentary abatement. Precision and power. Masterfully executed. And now, the darkness holds dominion, black as death. corpse of twisted metal and splintered wood, at home amongst the headstones. Laden with loot, are often low on supplies. I was lord of this place before the crows and rats made it their domain. Thank you. recover these lost shipments of rarities, that we may prevent them from falling into even less scrupulous hands. Is restored. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. A devastating blow. Slowly, gently, this is how a life is taken. Wounds of war can be healed, but never hidden. Be wary. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall. If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption. death by inches. Ambushed by foul invention. Circle in the dark. The battle may yet be won. Is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. And brain. Decimated. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Maintain the offensive. Obliterated. This expedition at least promises success. Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles. Paid for in blood. A decisive pummeling. Great is the weapon that cuts on its own. unbalanced. Onslaught. Destroy them all. Injury and despondence set the stage for heroism or cowardice. Struck. Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end. Fortune waiting to be spent. Wealth beyond measure, awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike. Precision and power. Thank you. moment of clarity in the eye of the storm. Passion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. The ground quakes. Foolish horrors, brought low and driven into the mud. Masterfully executed. Exposed to a killing blow. Self-preservation is paramount at any cost. These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. Packs laden with loot are often low on supplies. handsome reward for a task well performed. Finely crafted instrument of butchery and bloodshed. Yours for the taking. A sharper sword, a stronger shield, anything to prolong a soldier's life. Our land is remote and unneighbored. Every lost resource must be recovered. Executed with impunity. The flesh is knit. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Fortune waiting to be spent. Formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Momentary abatement. Continually onslaught. Destroy them all. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Thank you. exposed to a killing blow. Inspiration and improvement. As victories mount, so too will resistance. Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home. This momentum. Push on to the task's end. Back to the pit. Another abomination cleansed from our lands. Another one falls. Horrors, brought low and driven into the mud. A spark without kindling is a goal without hope. In Radiance, may we find victory. Nature herself, a victim to the spreading corruption, malformed with misintent. Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light? Creatures can be felled, they can be beaten. Yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. sense of safety. Decimated. Champion falls. The way is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. Wealth beyond measure, awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike. Prevent the outbreak of epidemic at a struggling hamlet. The preponderance of rare and exotic injuries makes this place perfect for the study of suffering.